In the Four Continents Championships for 2013, Nikolai Morozov looks on as his charge takes to the ice. The 2010 world champion, winner of the Grand Prix final this year, the one, the only, Daisuke Takahashi. Over the right foot on the landing of that quad toe. No. Really took that axle around the corner. Back on track. Triple it's triple toe. Dear me, such a beautiful program. And he knows it's going to be an uphill battle now. Actually, he lives and trains here. Well, yeah, he did. Attended university here. Working with Takeshi Honda and Nikolai Morozov, and loved everywhere he goes in Japan. A real superstar here. But that is going to be a tough one. Nikolai greets him at the door, and both of them know that that performance, the way things have gone, isn't really going to cut it. I mean, his personal best is 94, which he got at the World Team Trophy last year, which would have him right out on his own. You can see there, stayed on his feet, which was important there, made the rotation, which also was important. Remember, rotation is key. So he makes it round, So you get the base level of the jump, but the grade of execution is going to go down, and that one really will hurt. Fall's going to get him minus threes, and that 1 point deduction as well for hitting the deck. Just looked a little off kilter on the first spin as well. Good thinking. Nice combination. Triple, that's triple toe loop. And absolutely no problems with that. Super presentation, lovely skating skills. And his component mark is definitely going to help him because the transitions throughout the program, very good indeed. Skating skills were great. Always going to get 100% performance from him. Nikolai Murazov performing on the side as well. Love the intensity from both of them. So 85-08, the leading score from Jan Han. And it's going to be an 82-62, which will have him in third place. So third at the moment, not too bad, all to play for. And he's less than half a mark behind Richard Dornbusch. And Jan Han goes into the free with...